Bob, you were just saying that you kind of have certain tastes for beer. Tell me a little bit about your taste.
Well, sure. Like, I'd say in general, I go for the darker beers like stouts and porters, but I also like IPAs and pale ales. I think at one time, IPA, they started competing to get too much hops in there and trying to have the most significant IPA, and it kind of ruined the style, I think, for me at least. So I don't drink this as much anymore.
Fair enough. What about you, Michael? What are your kind of specific tastes? What do you like to taste when you're at a festival like this?
I like to try spicy beers and very hoppy beers. Double IPAs, Imperial IPAs, and the green chili beers, stuff like that. Something that I can taste for an hour later.
Sure, that has a finish to it.
Yes,
has a
long
follow through.
A long finish.
Long finish. Okay, cool.